Now to breaking news. We're working to get more details confirmed on this story, but here's what we know. Overnight, there was a shootout on the South Loop. Two innocent people were hit. One of them died, a limo driver. Houston police say a Porsche, a Corvette, a black Suburban were all involved. But here's where it gets murky. HPD says a fourth car with the original shooters may have gotten away, and one of the passengers in the Suburban took off with a gun. We'll keep you posted as we learn more.